I got a get money style. Like, I don't put on too much when I wake up. I more or less just, you know, I stay clean, head to toe. You know, I'm more so like fresh white tee, fresh socks, basketball shorts, some Dickies or something. And then I hit the lab. Success to me, I say it a lot, it's just being able to do what you love to do and support yourself off of. Live your dream and do what you love to do every day. So I'm successful in my eyes, because I don't sell dope, I don't go to work, but I do music and I love to do it. And that's all I have to do to maintain.
I mean, we just been grinding, bro. More than anything, we just been staying, you know what I'm saying, focused. Trying to get better, giving it everything, you know what I'm saying, we give it. We just staying on top of it the best we can. Mm. And trying to, you know, it's easier to keep up than catch up. You know what I mean? So that being the model, just trying to stay ahead of it. Like a rat race, you know?
Yeah, basically before my deal and before I really had an outlet to get my music out, I was just full-time hustling and part-time rapping. Like, I always had a passion for rap music. And I was always trying to create the situation to where I could do this full-time. I told myself in my head, like, the main thing I told myself was, like, sometimes you got to take 2 steps back to take 10 forward. I mean, I got to fall back from having my jewelry. You know what I mean? Having my everyday money, riding around the hood on leather and chrome, smoking weed all day, calling the homies up. You got that for me for sure. Going to pick up 200 here, 500 here, 1,000 here, and that's my day. I had to let go of that luxury, go back to being a young dude that was pinching every penny. Maybe had $20 a day to spend, 10 on a sack of weed, 10 to eat, just so I could stay creative and work. And it was hard for my ego. And I was used to being that young fly nigga, take my pick of whatever female I want. At all the parties, all the clubs, the spotlight was on me. I did everything with my process, point A to point Z. I went out and made the relationships with the producers. I took the music into my house, imported it into Pro Tools, graded the shit out, recorded myself, ran from the Pro Tools to the mic and back and forth, bounced it down, burnt it on CD, took it into the street, promoted myself, sold it myself, went to these meetings, articulated my vision to the label, signed the deal, put my first foot forward to the street with my mixtape series. This was all me. So if my engineer tell me, oh, we can't do that, I engineer, my nigga, so you get out the seat, let me take care of that. Or if my team say, oh, that's not gonna work. If you go to Queens or Manhattan or Brooklyn and you wanna go to every high school and surround their high schools and really do grassroots promotion, that's not gonna connect. Well, you don't do it, then I do it, because I've done this and I know the effect it has.
Being so hopeless at one point and then having an opportunity make you go harder. It make you get in that booth and just really express that hopelessness. Like, man, y'all don't understand. This is like, you know what I mean? You dig from a different place. That bottom of your soul, that pit, homie, where you felt like the shit was, you know what I'm saying? You always wanted, but it looked like it was just not gonna happen. It looked like it was out of reach. It looked like it was just knee deep in some concrete quicksand, and it wasn't gonna let you go. But now to be in a situation when, you know what I mean, you can speak and touch hundreds of thousands and millions of motherfuckers, like, you definitely dig from a real place and a sincere place that I think connect with a lot of people.
I ain't got to my millions in this industry yet. We still on them hundreds of thousands. We trying to get to that million. Me as a new artist coming in, so I'm used to this type of money, because it's not to the point where it's rap money. $1 million, $2-3 million, $5 million. And then Hollywood money, $10 million. It's not to that right now. It's to the 50,000s and 100,000s and 20,000s. So I understand the mentality behind that money. I understand that that's not money that changes your life. I understand that you don't go hit the club and spend 5 racks at night off of your advance. You know what I'm saying? Because I done did that with my street money and woke up the next day with no work. And